Sephiroth, the villager.
Kevin, you can play Armel right here.
Who's the easiest character? Probably any of like the low tiers.
Yeah, you know.
Like Bowser. It's not that easy. I would say it's like average. Brawler is average. Like,
I would say he has like a lot of like that you have to like go for, and like, yeah, I guess that has like skill, but like a lot of like just neutral stuff.
Sword fighter and Gunner are way easier to play than Roy.
Like sort of like Roy and Crown and stuff.
No, but it's just like it's just the sword and Gunner just feel like it's easier, because I mean Gunner really all they have is like projectiles, and sword fighters like just the sword. Long disjoint.
What's the score?
Alright,
two on me.
Grab any more
rings. Don't leave. Yeah, it's messed up
retail
top six.
Top six or top eight?
Top six.
It's so pretty. It is a top five.
It's funny, I got rivers who watched my set of me versus James, yeah. And then I got caught with like a like an up air DI mix up, and his only comment was cringe. There's like nothing like 30 seconds prior, I get hit by like a straight up air and just like cringe.
You fall out, you up air somewhere?
That's a very close game.
He brought it back quite a bit.
Abuse your long sword, but I mean.
I think Rob can say that right. The only thing you can say is like, yeah, I caught him right there at 70. And he dies.
Did you grab? Don't grab him.
No, he's so generous.
That's
no, he's so generous.
He didn't use counter once. What are you doing?
Oh, God.
I learned in the blood bag matchup it's fun. All the matching, because it's slower, so I can't stand there.
Come on.
It's a little magic.
Did you camp him on Smash though?
I would have.
I snapped him. Evan, he missed a tech on Smash Bros. At like 20.
I
I grabbed him and then down through forward and he died. Also, I don't get Smash Bros. Camping. Like, it comes back.
Yeah, but then. Like, if you were just Mithra, you could just, like, jump up, run to the other side, and then just jump back on it.
I mean, that's how it was in Smash 4, with the platform. So, you did the same thing. Take me back to Smash 4, Smash Bros. Small me brawler.
No.
Yes, please.
No.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Small me brawler is a top 5 character.
Oh, yeah. He's like top 2 almost.
No, Cloud and Phaon Cloud are definitely better than Small me brawler.
Close third. Okay.
Yeah, let's give him a third.
That was a mess.
I love it. You
get
die
grab
in
that 30.
No, you grab it. You get grabbed on the ledge at like 18, you're dead. Down throw up. I should go to SmashCon just playing Smash 4 and just small me brawler. It's 1-0 for Prismoid so far. Interesting. Huh? Yeah, that
pocket the cat.
Yeah, he did, and it does a stupid amount of damage. Did like 50 to 60. guys thought that speed was very overrated.
Yeah,
he
did.
I wouldn't say that, but I would say
you don't like an option.
He's definitely a high tier.
Diamond and Hunter game.
It's not like Diamond's part of the game. Diamond's not that big of a
buff. That's so good.
It's just. Damn.
Lost painting, Symphony of the Night. Yeah. Well, yeah, he's playing
Symphony
of
the Night.
Yeah, yeah.
Any DLC character
wait, what?
Has a damage increase installed each year.
Oh, an error.
But they don't have to work.
Game crash.
Will, the Switch crashed.
Hey, no Castlevania music for
wait,
you.
The Switch crashed?
No Castlevania music for you.
And so we're back.
I'm good.
I think he's a poppy.
I don't know yet. I don't think
I'm a believer.
I think he's in like the. He's either Joker or Violet.
Watch, he's gonna do it
when
again.
When Joker came out, everyone thought they were bad and they're good. He could do that, or he's just
best. I think he's better than all season one except Joker.
Okay.
I think Terry might be better.
Brandon.
I think
Brandon, you can go play Showtime.
Does it
just hit, or does it have time to pop?
Or depends on this. He has time. It depends. You can either pocket it. Yeah, you can either like pocket it, or pocket the counter, or just like, yeah, or take the hit. I don't know.
Yeah, you're like Hell yeah.
See, down tilt's not bad for, I mean, it wouldn't have killed. I mean, I think he wanted to, like, drag him on the bottom last time, but I don't think it would have been enough.